Welcome to Derail Valley.
I'm not doing this in VR because my VR is older and doesn't look so nice. But I find this game quite entertaining. Love trains. Doing the jobs, earning money, unlocking licenses is very nice. And that sign is under the ground. Cool. See if we can get this task completed. Shunting. I prefer to do the shunting. It's quick, easy tasks. Once I get the bigger engine, then I'll do the longer hauls. Try doing log hauls in this. Can do them with the smaller loads. Bigger loads are quite a bit more difficult. Okay, so 7 is we want to go stay to the right. The left, I think, is the one we want. Nope, C2I. So, yeah, left once, then to the right. So, left and right. There we go. Yep. Now, if I were going to pull this a long distance, we'd want to be turned around so our radiator's in front. As I'm shunting, I shouldn't have to worry about engine temperature much. I don't like opening and closing those doors because they slam and it's really difficult to do. A46, and we got what? 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. Okay. Next step is to unload them on C6L. So, C6L, we'll need to back up, and it's all the way over there. Not a problem. Looks like they're all moving with me. So it's that track right over there. Fuel is expensive, so you want to coast as much as possible. Are we turning? There we go. Leaning out the window. Say once we're all on the cement platform, you could probably be able to stop. So we unload them, then we take probably the last three to A3S. Oh, but we're at C4. That's in the middle two. That's another A. Oi! That is just not cool. There's like a lot of running around. I know how we'll handle it though. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Okay. So, that away. Are we fully on the platform? I reckon we are. To go unload. Okay. Two. So let's disconnect here. We'll go drop these two off and see whatever it was. C4S. C4. Alright, so we back up there. We go right, we go right, we go left. That's good. Move that. Let them know we're moving. Tally-ho. So I was saying a bunch of stuff there. I had my mic muted. That was a waste of breath. Yep, it's already off. Forward. Go. We don't have much room on this track, so we may have to shove those tanker cars forward some. I think that's far enough. It was definitely not far enough. But I ain't got much space here, so that's fine. This is not going to be fun, but we'll see if we can do it. Just going to take it nice and slow. So I'm going to need to connect them. Try to give a little bit more push to it. Actually, no, that's right, there's another track on that side. Alright, let's see. I can do a little bit more with it now. If they're full. Why is it rolling? I know I put the brakes on. That don't look right. None of these are looking right. That's fine. That ain't. Let's see if we can shove them now. The reasons I like this game better than Train Sim World, Train Simulator, I have them both. Those games are definitely more detailed, more options, nicer looking. But this game looks nice enough. Can be played in VR, but I prefer desktop. But the real kicker is the jobs. Being able to do those jobs, earn money for new licenses, really feel a sense of accomplishment. That's the main thing that this game has over those other two. Yeah, that's probably good. All right. Yep, close enough, I think. Off. A little love. Go pick up those other three we disconnected. Yeah, so that other job I had done, which used up all that fuel you saw me have to pay for before starting this one. I only made maybe 4,000 profit after paying for that fuel, so. Fuel's a real killer. Besides the time bonus, another reason you want to get jobs done quickly is so you're not sitting here with your engine running, wasting all that fuel. But you also don't want to be flooring it the whole time. You want to be able to conserve fuel. Coasting a lot, so it's a real tough balancing act. But overall, I think there is enough profit. You're just gonna have to grind through quite a bit, which is actually good. Because if you can make money too quickly and get all the license bought too quickly, there's a fun in that. Be done with the game before too long. I have wrecked a few times. I've derailed once, and the other times I've just gone too fast when connecting and hit too hard. Didn't derail, thankfully. Ooh, that one's kind of close on me, so let me just rebuff that. Sweet. Okay, so we're taking these to A1S, these three to A3S. So we'll do those first. So A. This is A. Okay. So there's. Okay. Let me think. How would we do this? Back up. All right, let's just put that away. Get going on the first three. I'm trying to figure out that last one. That's going to be a little bit complicated. So this one is in between the workshop and these tracks. Let's see. So is it that one? Inside the show. I want to see it's this one over here. Doesn't make any sense though. Ah, there. It is inside the shop. Interesting. Okay. Why do I feel like that's not it? There we go. Thank you. probably should move it down towards the end in case there's another situation where I need to add more cars to this track. And we'll be stuck with the last time. We'll have to connect them and push them through. So this is where we can do manual repairs right here. Pay for it there, fuel, sand, all the good stuff right there. Okay, now this one, A1S, that's right there. So I could go to the turntable, but that won't solve my issue. Get it out there. No. Push it up there. I'm not sure I'm gonna do this. Takes me there. The track crosses there. Usually, probably would have been quicker to go that way. Oh well. So it's actually that stop right there. Let's just put it in place and get the job complete, then I can rearrange later to get my engine out on the other side of it. Push off today's problems for tomorrow. have stopped short before when switching the track, and two sets of the rails, one of the wheels went on one track, and the other two back set split, so turned the car sideways. That was fun. Stream's going a little longer than I thought it would. A little odd to me. Okay, let's see. I think I have to uncouple it too. And quiet. Alright, let's go get paid. Oh wait, let's uncouple. There we go. So 4 minutes too slow. Oh well, 13,000. That's a nice cash there. Okay, and can't do that one. We'll pick a job next time. Yep. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Try out this game sometime. It's back on. Later.